Ew. So I cut my hair really short, and I don't know why I am telling you this, because you can see it, so I'm describing something you already can see. But yeah, I know in the past 2 months I'm always changing something about myself, mostly my hair. I cut it here and then shorter and now shorter. I can't go any shorter than that or I will go bald. There's no problem in going bald though. I could do a cosplay of 11. I could totally do a cosplay of 11 or something. But I don't think I will. I don't think I will cut it any further. I think. Every time that I change something that is noticeable about your appearance, people will notice, of course. And they will comment on it. They will tell you what they think about it. And sometimes it can be really fun. Because some people that don't really know you that much, that don't really know what's going on in your life, and there are some things that's just not true. And yeah. So I made this decision. I didn't tell anyone. I only tell like a couple of people, really. I just thought about it. I called the hairdresser and I went there. It was like a 2 hours thing. If it wasn't the next day, I'm not sure if I would do that. It was like a moment thing that I had to do, and I did it. I'm glad I did it. And then when people saw it, well, it was fun. Some people told me that I look like a member from a K-pop group. Okay, like they are so talented, they can dance. I wish I could dance like them and be as talented as they are, so that's good, right? A person also told me that I look like Jen from BuzzFeed, and I like Jen. I think she's super cute, so thank you. There was some comparison that was not nice at all. It was kind of mean, so fuck you. But someone told me that they thought I was Benjamin Pierce. I'm gonna be honest with you, this is not the first time that somebody said that to me. People are always saying that I look like Benjamin Pierce, and I don't know why, because, well, look at him, look at me. But thank you so much, I like to be compared with Benjamin Pierce, because I really love him, and he's like that. So thank you. And to think about it, me looking like Ben would probably be the closest I will ever get to Ben, and this is kind of sad, but okay. A guy even asked me where I went to cut my hair because he needs to cut his hair, so yeah, you're welcome. But the funny thing is, when a person who has long hair cuts it really short, people assume that something is going on in their life. Like, you are rebelling against your parents, you broke up with your boyfriend, or something really bad happened in your life for you to have this decision. And this is just crazy, because why can't someone just cut their hair because they want to cut their hair? It's a normal thing to do, everybody cuts their hair. Why this is such a big deal? Of course there are people who does that because of a bigger reason, that's probably very pressure. But if they want to tell you, they will tell you. You don't need to ask them or make unnecessary comments, because that's not nice, bro. Anyways, I'm not sure where I wanted to go with this video. I just wanted to make a video really and just talk. I will not bore you anymore with this. So that's the end of the video, because clearly I don't know how to end a video properly or like do a conclusion or something. So this is the end of the video. I hope you liked it. I don't know why would you like it, but please give me the thumbs up. Subscribe my channel if you want to see more of my video. I will see you next week. Bye!